miss my friends.
Itu pasti kangen sama teman-teman, terus pas curhat-curhat bareng sama teman-teman, pas lucu-lucuan, bercanda-bercanda bareng itu pasti sangat kangen.
Kind of sad because it's sad I cannot see my friends.
It's kind of hard. We are so used to talking to our friends, and we're so used to just being able to see everyone, and now it's all different.
Isabel lebih suka Google School or online school like this?
Google School.
Google School.
Father, we thank you for this great morning. We're truly grateful for this great Wednesday.
For today, we will just learn a new topic, yeah. We will learn about the electromagnetism.
Now, I'll explain about this thing. Like this. Make sure this is
the size of the. Silakan hidupkan kamera. Yuk, kita pemanasan dulu ya. Kita mulai dari otot terbesar dulu.
Dengan online school ini bisa merasa suasana sekolah, terus nggak terlalu kadang-kadang kan merasa kangen tuh nggak terlalu merasa terlalu kangen. Terus limitasi seperti pandemi ini bukanlah alasan kita tidak bisa berkembang dan tidak bisa belajar. Jadi jangan malas-malasan terus di rumah, jangan cuma main game ya.
In terms of online class, I think I have more time to actually develop myself more in art because I have more time.
I think the school has done a lot and the teachers have tried and done their best to help us have a good experience even if we're in this situation.